Nitrofurantoin is used to treat or prevent certain urinary tract infections. This medication is an antibiotic that works by stopping the growth of bacteria. It will not work for viral infections, such as common cold, flu. Unnecessary use or overuse of an antibiotic can lead to its decreased effectiveness. Nitrofurantoin should not be used by children less than 1 month of age due to the risk of a certain blood problem, hemolytic anemia. How to use? The dose of nitrofurantoin you take depends on whether it's to treat or prevent a urinary tract infection, your age, and how bad the infection is. Nitrofurantoin tablets and capsules come as 15 mg or 100 mg strengths. The slow-release capsules are 100 mg. The liquid comes as 25 mg in 5 ml. The usual adult dose of nitrofurantoin is to treat a urinary tract infection, either 100 mg taken as slow-release capsules twice a day or 50 mg taken as standard tablets or capsules 4 times a day. Severe infections may need a high dose of 100 mg taken as standard tablets or capsules 4 times a day. To prevent a urinary tract infection, 50 mg to 100 mg taken as standard tablets or capsules once a day at night. Doses are usually lower for children. A child's doctor will work out the correct dose based on your child's weight or age. Try to space your doses evenly throughout the day. If you're taking nitrofurantoin twice a day, leave 12 hours between each dose. For example, take it at 8 a.m. and 8 p.m. If you're taking in 4 times a day, this will usually be first thing in the morning, at about midday, late in the afternoon and at the bedtime. Swallow nitrofurantoin tablets or capsules whole with a drink of water, do not chew or break them. Contraindications. Nitrofurantoin is not suitable for some people. To make sure it's safe for you, tell a doctor if you have ever had an allergic reaction to nitrofurantoin or any other medicine. Porphyria, a rare blood disorder, severe kidney disease, diabetes, any condition causing severe weakness, anemia or vitamin B deficiency. Warnings. You should not take nitrofurantoin if you have severe kidney disease, urination problems, or a history of jaundice or liver problems caused by nitrofurantoin. Do not take this medicine if you are in the last 2 or 4 weeks of pregnancy. Antibiotic medicines can cause diarrhea, which may be a sign of a new infection. If you have diarrhea that is watery or has blood in it, call a doctor. Don't use any medicine to stop the diarrhea unless your doctor has told you to. Avoid using antacids without your doctor's advice. Use only the type of antacids your doctor recommends. Some antacids can make it harder for your body to absorb nitrofurantoin. Side effects. Get emergency medical help if you have any of these signs of an allergic reaction to nitrofurantoin. Hives, difficult breathing, swelling of your face, lips, tongue, or throat. Call a doctor at once if you have diarrhea that is watery or bloody, sudden chest pain or discomfort, wheezing, dry cough or hack, nerve worsening cough, trouble breathing, fever, chills, body aches, tiredness, unexplained weight loss, numbness, tingling, or pain in your hands or feet. Liver problems, nausea, upper stomach pain, itching, tight feeling, loss of appetite, dark urine, clay-colored stools, jaundice, yellowing of the skin or eyes, lupus-like syndrome, joint pain or swelling with fever, swollen glands, muscle aches, chest pain, vomiting, unusual thoughts or behavior, and patchy skin color. Serious side effects may be more likely in older adults and those who are ill or debilitated. Common nitrofurantoin side effects may include headache, dizziness, gas, upper stomach, mild diarrhea, vaginal itching or discharge.